Accused of an ugly racial slur, Rooster Spencer Lenu taunted Broncos Ezra Mam to come and see him moments after he was put on report during their match in Las Vegas. What followed was a late-night confrontation at the team hotel. Lenu today referred to the NRL judiciary, who'll investigate the claims.
Spencer Lenu was doing some exploring on the day after the night the NRL shone as bright as the lights of the strip. This moment on the field, the talking point post-game.
He called me a monkey. Let's go, we'll get on with it later.
He called him a monkey.
We'll get on with it. Do you want to make a formal complaint?
Yes, I do.
You do? Ezra's made a formal complaint that's racial in nature, okay? Against Spencer. I haven't heard it. The incident goes on report.
The issue was fresh when Lenu spoke to Nine News.
Yeah, you know, it's just a little bit of bounce on the field and, you know, whatever he wants to do with it, he can come see me after if he wants, but yeah.
Did something happen or?
No, I don't know. I don't know. It was just all fun and games on the field, you know, a little bounce on the field, but if there's anything, I'm here. If they want to do anything, we stay in the same hotel, so I'm right there.
Lenu ended up having a late night verbal with Katoni Staggs at the team hotel. The pair separated by a Roosters official. And today, Mam was separated from his teammates as the Broncos departed in order to avoid the media. In Mam's corner, two of the NRL's loudest and proudest Indigenous voices, Latrell Mitchell and Cody Walker, both condemning the alleged incident on social media. Spencer will face a judiciary when he returns to Sydney. The game has strong views on these matters.
There's no place in sport or in society for any type of vilification or discrimination or any slurs of any nature, let alone racial slurs. So it's disappointing that we are now looking at this matter.
Ironically, Lenu is one of four players chosen to sell the game in Vegas prior to Christmas.
You know, telling the boys, it didn't feel too long ago that, you know, I was here watching the Raiders game and they're trying to promote the game, and, you know, 5-6 weeks later, we're here now, and yeah, I'm just really grateful and happy that, you know, all the hard work paid off.
In Las Vegas, Danny Widler, Nine News.